Yeah.
I've been around the world, no one can deny it. Talking about how crazy life gets. Maybe it's amazing to those on the outside, and I admit this shit's incredible, but there's always negatives, it's inevitable. For example, where's my home? No one knows, I have no one to connect with, no one to relate to. Everyone says my story is remarkable, but I just want someone I can talk to who gets this lifestyle, but not going wild, constantly moving around. No foundation, no groundwork, heart keeping relationships, friends become found, but a year later they're lost. Of course the true ones always seem to stick, but I can never create those memories like the other kids. And it can get lonely knowing the person you trust with everything can't be there in the physical, so it leads to internalizing. But I can't just call them, I want them right here. I want to feel the warmth, I want to hear their heart, see their soul, and on the phone, sorry, but I can't get that. I want them to look into my eyes and tell me there'll be better days. I want them to look into my eyes and tell me that they're here to stay. But I know those can't be made.
Can't be made. Sorry.
Lord knows they can't be the made. One person that seemingly understood, I pushed away. Why did I do that? Even now I can't understand my own thinking. I'll never get them back, that's the way of living. Yet every loss still stings, seemingly the same. I know the dramatic strings, I recognize my privilege. Getting nearly everything on my Christmas list, having exotic food while my dad's never home, out on business. But we got money so we're good. I've been around the world and no one can deny it. Talking about how crazy life gets. Maybe it's amazing to those on the outside, but you gotta admit that there's trouble. There's always negatives, man. It's inevitable. It's inevitable. It's inevitable.
Yeah.
It's inevitable.
Look, to be honest, this lifestyle just isn't for everyone. I mean, I wish every day that I can just have grown up in one place, be born in one place, be from one place, and just be around the same people I grew up with. But I know that's not possible anymore. You know, I'm stuck to this, but you know, I just hope sometimes that it didn't feel as lonely.